Father God, the God of Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, and Israel, the Father of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we ask you, Father God, to see to it that you will freeze all negativity in the shell of God's life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father God, freeze all curses, freeze all spells, freeze all hexes that has been operating and that has been executed within this child of God's life, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to place a complete halt to everything demonic, to all evil that has been operating in your child's life and that has been attacking them, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you right now to see to it that you will open up your child's mind and have the Holy Spirit to come down upon them and to bring down his peace upon your child's mind, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, as the Holy Spirit is coming down upon your child, see to it that your presence will also come down upon them. And see to it, Father God, that you will bring heaven down upon your child in their life. Bring bountiful blessings from heaven upon them, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, have your child to have their life to begin to change for the better as this prayer is going forth. Have your child to walk in contentment and to experience extreme happiness, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, as your glory and your presence is coming down upon your child, anoint them with special favor. Anoint them with great favor so that your child will become favorable, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, have your glory to attract everything good from all corners of the earth into your child's life, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, as your presence is coming down upon your child, see to it that your child will see productivity. Help them to have a productive day, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to bind up all evil spirits that has been draining your child's blessings. See to it, Father God, that you will begin to bind up all evil spirits that has been hindering them from experiencing happiness and victory, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, give your child big victories. See to it that you will destroy everything demonic that has been blocking them from getting victories in their life, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to place your spirit of delight upon your child so that your child will experience satisfaction and walk in life satisfaction and be satisfied, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to invigorate your child. See to it that you will provide everything good to them in an abundance, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, see to it that your glory will manifest and take control and dominion of your child's life and the environment that they are in, and to take control and dominion over their day and transform their day into a positive day, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, we ask you to anoint your child, anoint them with your spirit of contentment, anoint them with your spirit of gladness, so that your child, they will experience nothing but unlimited joy, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, see to it that your glory on your child will keep this day a good day, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Have your child, Father God, to experience repeated success and repeated blessings. See to it, Father God, that you will unfold everything wonderful for your child today and repel everything bad and keep everything negative at bay In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.